Welcome back, you guys. This is Pokemon Out of Sapphire episode 4. The last video of this Saturday. And this is actually a Pokemon I want to add to my team. Ooh, great. Hey, good job, Gecko. So, no level ups. I went and caught all the Pokemon from Route 102. And this is on the way to, Westboro City, if that's what it is called. Come on, stay in the ball. Come on, stay in. Alright, Tailow is mine. Freaking Pokemon beta. Tailow is young. It is only just left with nest. As a result, it sometimes becomes lonesome and quiet at night. This Pokemon feeds on Wurmple and lives in a forest. So this is kinda like a forest. I don't know if you really call it a forest. Anyway, I wanna name this Tailow something. I'll be right back. So I named it Brave. Cause it looks like the type of Pokemon that would be brave. Now before we continue on to our journey, I actually wanna do something that I found out that you could do. Let's call Professor Birch. I want to tell him about how, I want him to know about the Pokemon that we caught and stuff. Alright. It looks as though you've spotted 11 different Pokemon here in Hoenn. Yep, Professor Birch. I think you benefit from a bit more field work out in the grass, tall grass. Oh, I didn't say it, Professor Birch did. So I guess that means I need to be out a little more in the grass. Okay, so let's continue on. First I'm gonna do, I'll be right back. So I went ahead and put Brave in front and healed and stuff. Because Brave needs a little training, it's a little over under leveled. But yeah, okay, so there's some, so there's actually, this one YouTuber, right? So if you guys are watching this video right now, and you might know him, oh, it's Wingle! Cool. And you might know him, it's PokePals, and he actually subscribed to me, and I've actually watched his videos before. He's a pretty good YouTuber, so I recommend you watching him. PokePals, capital P, lowercase O, K E, capital P, A L S. I'm gonna say it one more time. Oh shoot, it knows Whirlwind. Okay. I'm gonna say it one more time. Capital P, lowercase O, lowercase K, lowercase E, capital P, lowercase A, lowercase L, and lowercase S. PokePals, so I definitely recommend you watching him. And he's just been pretty good. And I also want to tell you about another YouTuber that's not as famous as PokePals, but he's getting there. You might know him. His name is Chain Gang. If you want to watch him, his channel is spelled capital C, lowercase H, lowercase A, lowercase N, lowercase G, capital G, lowercase A, lowercase n, and lowercase g. I'm going to say it one more time. Capital C, lowercase h, lowercase a, lowercase n, lowercase g, capital G, lowercase, capital G, lowercase, lowercase a, lowercase n, and lowercase g. So yes, definitely recommend you watching him. He's not bad. He's not bad of a YouTuber. He's pretty good. So yeah, it would be kind of cool if you do watch him. So like, please like at least try and watch him, even if you like really don't want to. Like, just watch him, please. Just watch him. You'll see why I'm telling you to watch him. So he's trying to set. Well, both of them actually. So this C-Dot, I've never heard of a C-Dot before, is trying to set up a bide. I actually know about bide, and I am not going to fall for it. Now let's go for a pound. Yeah, I don't like our team so far. He needs some milk. Oh. Somebody come get me. Ooh. Alright. I'll be right back, actually. Alright, you guys, I'm back. So now, I just went back to go buy some Pokeballs. We don't know if there's any Pokemon that will turn up. Okay, so this is an Oranberry. And what kind of berry is this? A Peckaberry. No, I do not want to plant a berry. I can pull a Pokemon. Look at the unboxing of Pokemon. Oh, sure, I'll accept the challenge. I have a lot of money. Okay, so that's like the most random thing you can say. Now, Mighty, go! Use Thunder! Thunder! Oh yeah, yeah, it is. Use Thunder Fang. Oh god. I think it was like in the beginning of this video. I was talking about being over-leveled. But now I feel like it now I feel like it just put me back down. Come on. Oh, I forgot. So Brave actually learned Peck. I substituted it for Whirlwind. So I want to try Peck out with you guys. See what it does. Oh my god. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I'm on Brave. Show everyone how brave you are. No. No, it's trying to get a one hit on me. Oh yeah, it might be happening. This thing could potentially screw me up. Come on. Just one more peck, just don't attack. Oh, I'm screwed, alright. Brave, you freaking boss! Oh my god! Brave is a boss. That's all I gotta say. Brave is a boss. There's nothing you can tell me. Brave is the boss. He's a boss. Don't even try to say anything else. brave a boss. I'm about to go heal. Alright, I'm back, and whoa. That force is dense. Alright, well, let's go in then. Where are we? Powerberg Woods. Woods, even more scary. Actually, we actually saw a Pokeball. So maybe I can get, they don't want to battle you? Okay, let's go here. Bro, I do not feel like talking to you. To you. We don't want to die. Actually, I will talk to you, girl. I'll talk to you later. But I wouldn't feel right if I didn't talk to at least one person. I forgot to, I wonder why that boy's staying in the middle of the road. Let's go find out why. Why are you standing there, dude? What did you say? You fucking say something stupid. My Pokemon is staggeringly tired. I should have bought a potion. Well, I give him one of my potions. Heck no! I'm joking. Yeah, bro. Looks like he really needs it. What? Thank you. I always want to help. Thank you so much. Thanks to you, my Pokemon made a complete recovery. I think that's what really this journey is all about. Trying to become your strongest, helping people out, making friends. That's what Pokemon's about. And that's what I like. So, where would we be going now? It looks like a battle. I caught a whole bunch of Pokemon. Go, 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 my bug Pokemon team. You know, boy, I don't know anything about you, but that's good to know. I'm actually pretty confident now that Brave can handle this on its own. Yeah, I know it can handle this on its own because, like, ooh. I was right. Because you saw how it took that that tackle after so many freaking leers. That's just OP. Okay, quick attack. Okay, that's pretty good. Whirlpool, Mighty, you're going out for this. Thunder Fangum? Nom 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 nom. Okay. Use that. Oh, you're about to get messed up, Walker. Messed up. I'm gonna bite you. I'm gonna tear you open. Okay, that sounds wrong. But I'm gonna get you, though. Right, I'm actually right around this trainer's level. Which is okay, I guess. Who knows how strong the gym leader is gonna be then? Level 9. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's not bad. Which means now it's time to train Treecko. Oh, look at that. What do I spark my little eye? That important looking guy. To find out who that guy is, tune into tomorrow's episode. 3 episodes. Goodbye.